goal from Gordon Dewey was enough to secure Rangers all 3 points at home to Partick Thistle.